methods used to fire at crossing targets. Moving targets are engaged by firing when the crossing lead or point of aim has been taken relevant to the target. There are two methods of engaging moving targets. The basic method. Come into aim behind target. Swing through target to the leading edge. Without checking the swing, open fire with a series of shots, increasing the lead if necessary. Continue firing until target is hit or goes to ground.